Use your program to calculate factorial of a given positive integer using recursion. Class factorial, long factorial int num. If num equal to 1, return 1. Else, return num multiplied by factorial num minus 1. Example, when we enter 5 as the value for the positive integer num, factorial 5 will return 5 multiplied by factorial 4. Before the multiplication is performed, there is a call for factorial 4. So the job is placed first in stack. Factorial 4 will return 4 multiplied by factorial 3. Before the multiplication is performed, there is a call for factorial 3. So the job is placed second in stack. Factorial 3 will return 3 multiplied by factorial 2. Before the multiplication is performed, there is a call for factorial 2. So the job is placed third in stack. Factorial 2 will return 2 multiplied by factorial 1. Before the multiplication is performed, there is a call for factorial 1. So the job is placed fourth in stack. Factorial 1 returns 1. Now the jobs piled up in the stack are performed in LIFO principle, that is last in, first out. Return 2 multiplied by factorial 1 gives 2. Return 3 multiplied by factorial 2 gives 6. Return 4 multiplied by factorial 3 gives 24. Return 5 multiplied by factorial 4 gives 120. That's the answer. Blue Jay program to calculate factorial of a given positive integer using a ternary operator and recursion. Class factorial, long factorial int num. Return num equal to 1, ternary operator 1 colon num multiplied by factorial num minus 1. Java program to calculate factorial of a given positive integer using recursion. Import java.util.asterisk. Class factorial, static long factorial int n. If n equal to 1, return 1, else return n, multiplied by factorial n minus 1. Public static void main string args. Scanner sc equal to new scanner system dot in. System out print ln, enter a positive integer to find factorial. Int num equal to sc dot next int function. Long result equal to factorial num. System out print ln num plus factorial equal to plus result.